have on.
Okay.
So you're no smokes, sir?
You are no smokes.
Okay. Congratulations, distinguished Senator Hadi Sirika. I will have you talk to this house for a moment, but it is my pleasure to present to you your certificate as an honorary fellow of the Nigerian Institute of Architects. Congratulations.
Sorry.
Please talk to us.
Your Excellency, the President of the Senate, distinguished Senator Dr. Ahmed Ibrahim Lawan, and all other protocols duly observed as well established. Of course, this is an answer to Shinaka Maka, an impromptu speech. But just to say that whilst in public service, and even before public service, I've been invited to receive honorary fellowships and honorary doctorate degrees and so on and so forth. And I was counting the other day, I counted over 390. And I declined all of them, except this one. Not because it is just the maiden, but more because of the integrity of the institution. More because of the contribution that the institution has done to our society. More also because of the honor and the honorable men and women that have formed this institution. I am more than glad to accept this. I cherish it. I'll keep it. I'll nurse it. And I'll encourage one of my sons or daughters to be an architect. There's one in the room. And finally, to say that it is perhaps among the 390, except a couple of them, most of them would have invited me to pay for a table or to support the course. And this is one of the reasons why I declined all of those. Because they are not backed by any consideration that is tangible. For me, it was either political or for the office. This is Janine, and I thank you, Janine. Thank you very much.